Angar Chand has a rich lifestyle in a small Indian town with his wife and four sons. The eldest son, Balram, falls for Dhamini, who reciprocates his feelings, though her mother Lakshmi opposes this. Angar wants their wedding. Dhamini's dad Sanjeev in anger accidentally kills Angar's wife Parvati. Dhamini is forcefully married off to Kashinath Pathak. Enraged, Angar kills Sanjeev and is jailed for 14 years.